Now, to continue on, not only did I map everything out and I labeled it and I named it, I got on my key shape over here, I got everything's labeled in a shape. There's an F shape right here, so that when we look at the color, this is, looks like purple. If we come over here to the purple one, here it is right here. This would be the purple one right here. It goes 1, 5, 3, which is this right here, 1, 5, 3. It's an F shape. So when we go over here, it actually, let me get this, a 1, a 5, and a 3. We can see that it's in the shape of an F. Look at this one right here. We got the 2, 6, and the 4. It is a number 2 chord. A little hard to read there, but let's go down to this other one. It's easier to read. I got neater as I started doing this, because when I first started doing it, I was making a bunch of mistakes. And I was doing it all in pen, so I had to use whiteout and all that. But you can see here, here's a better one. A 6, 4, and a 2 is a 2 chord. Those are the notes that comprise a 2 chord. And you can see over here I have the P shape, and it's red. So we go over here, and we look for the red one. And there it is. It's red right there. There's the 6, the 4, and the 2. And you can see it's outlined in a fan belt with red. And it's in the shape of a P. See that? Shape of a P. You notice the blue one right here? It's in the shape I called an A shape. See this diminished one? It's black, 5, sharp 5, 4, 7. That's what you call V shape. Looks just like a V. And look at this purple one right here. See that purple one? A 2, 5, and a 7. Well, let's go over here and see what kind of shape we called it. Here's the 2, 5, and the 7. It's the number 5 chord. It's purple. It's called an arrow shape, or to make it short, I just called it row. Now you can see all this too. I took this whole box right here, box 1, second string, home base, and there it is. I named everything. So this is called the Casper Arrow VD. This whole section right here, doing all these shapes all the way down, it's called the Cass P E A Row Casper Row VD. See that? Casper Row VD. Go down to this next one. I called it an Elf. What's that? Elf P Creek Demon. Elf P Creek Demon. Why? Elf right there. E L F P. There's the C shape, and this is called the recliner shape. I called it rec, and then the D minor. So I just called it Elf P Crick Demon, D minor. See that? D minor, Demon. And I did that with all these right here. This one's called the P Frexel Demon. See that? P F rec C E L Frexel. P. Frexel Demon. See, everything's named. And everything has its own shape. There's the P shape, the A shape, the V shape. There's the recliner shape, the C shape, the E shape, the L shape, the D minor shape. This one over here, we got the V shape, the D shape, the arrow shape, D minor shape. You can see all the different shapes. But you can get an idea. You won't find anything like this in any store, on YouTube, nothing, because I customly made it and did it myself, came up with my own ideas, creative, everything. Everything. All right. Talk to you later, Mojos.